Oh god, Molly's dead.
Alex found her in her room. I guess somewhere along the lines the wires fizzed out and she got locked in there, screaming and scratching at the doorway, pounding to get out, but no one listened, and none of us. They may have heard something.
Oh, I want out of here! Let me get out!
None of us heard her.
Let me out, you guys! I just want to go!
Or at least that's what they said. I better not imply things right now, not when Alex will be listening. We buried Molly today. It was sad. Norm went up and he gave a bit of a speech. We haven't really all talked that much in a long time. At least to each other.